time. Get over here.
All right, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm just on my way.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. Traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No. No. I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here. And Javi is nowhere to be fucking found! Everyone's here. They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you. You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
I'm sorry, okay? David, Jesus,
sorry isn't bringing him back, you selfish fuck.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside.
Don't worry, Gabe. We're just horsing around. Just a joke between brothers, you know?
Yeah. Your uncle doesn't know how to take anything seriously. Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside.
I got it.
I should call someone. Pick up the body.
Yeah.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right?
I know.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I know. You're right. I won't even argue. I'll be around more, honestly. You can count on it,
huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened? Come on.
Mama.
Where were you?
tried. I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, mama.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
¡Loco! ¡Él atacó a Héctor!
Solamente está confundido.
¡Mamá!
Go! We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Let me look at it. Gabriel, where's your sister? Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama, get the kids. Meet at the hospital.
Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
Bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No, no, no! No!
It's okay.
No!
It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Man, I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Hurt just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like we're in control.
It'd definitely be nice to stop. We've been on the move a while now.
I don't know. It feels risky.
Not if we find somewhere secure.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
All right, just, you know, make it quick. I don't want you waking the kids.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear. You want some?
Nah. No, thanks. One of us should be sober.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
Do you miss him?
I think about that a lot. Honestly, I'm not sure. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world.
Gabe's making me start to think they had a point.
His mood swings are just... I don't know. Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road.
Joking. Jesus, obviously.
Gabe's been emotional lately. I'm sure he's just, you know, going through a phase.
Emotional? Right. That's cute.
Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
He's a teenager. Puberty. Hormones. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear.
Christ. I need to get laid. I realized that was an awkward transition. Sorry about that.
Come on, Kate. You know we can't do that.
Who said I meant with you?
What's that smell? That's gross.
We're smoking weed, Mariana. Well, at least Kate is. What? It's true.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana.
Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop. you praying for our safety, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana. Not want.
A water bottle?
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun. Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Hey, I know, that's what families do. They fight, they make up, and they fight all over again. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
You sneaky little... That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you can find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl. Hey, any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
Mariana, could you please look for gas instead?
There's just something I really want. I really need to do. And I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important.
That's a great idea, Mariana. Waste oil. No use to us. Oh, that's gross. You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. And we'd be gone in seconds.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Not much. But every bit helps. That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while. Come to Papa. Barely anything. I'll need to find more. Bingo. I don't think these tires would fit the van. What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. We're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages. And then it ain't my last damn tape.
But we still got each other. It's better than nothing, right?
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm around. Some sort of fuel tank. Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable. Nothing up there but garbage. Tires, paint cans, old newspaper. All that's left in this junkyard is junk. Okay, now I'm sorry I did that. Most of the dashboard is torn out, seats are gone. This thing's dead. acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else. Looks like there's more to see up here.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Gabe? Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right.